These people performed a social experiment in a cinema where they would stare down at individuals to see who would stay. At first, a couple came to watch a movie together, but when they noticed that everyone was staring at them, they decided to leave. Later, another solo boy entered the cinema and realized that everyone was staring at him as well. He decided to put his head down and slowly walk to find a seat, but people continued to stare at him. He was unable to bear it any longer. He also decided to leave. However, when a third person entered, he also noticed everyone's gaze upon him. Nevertheless, he chose to take a seat and even asked a man to make some space for him. As he reached the seat, he looked around and people were still staring at him. Then someone in the crowd clapped and gradually everyone started clapping. It seemed like nothing can break him now, as he was already broken.